गुड मॉर्निंग माय लवली बेबीज, व्हाट कैन यू सी हियर? दिस इज लेटर वाई एंड लेटर वाई मेक्स द साउंड
य.
करेक्ट. एंड फ्यू वर्ड्स दैट बिगिन विद य साउंड इज येलो, योगर्ट एंड योयो. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू फ्यू फाइन मोटर एक्टिविटीज विद लेटर वाई. Fine motor activities help us to bring strength in the finger muscles. They are important for eye and hand coordination. So, before writing letter Y in your notebook, you must do any two activities. Let me start. First, I am moving my finger on letter Y. Come down, make a curve, go up. Come down, 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 and another curve. Now I'm moving my pencil. Down, take a turn here, it's a U-turn. Go up, come down while making a standing line, and a turn here or a curve here. Now I am going to make it with paint. Dip your finger in the paint and move it here. Let's do it. We are writing letter Y. You must do these fine motor activities if you find it difficult to write in your notebook. Go up, 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 up. Come down. Come down. Down, 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 down. Great job. C. Okay, now I will show you another way of doing the same activity. This is my bottle of Fevicol. Apply some Fevicol here. And let the child do it on his own. Don't help your child, please. Let the child apply the Fevicol. And this is Suji. Now I'm going to sprinkle Suji on letter Y. Children, they love doing all these activities. Now that it is done, keep it outside for drying up. Okay. Now my letter Y is ready for another fun activity. This is yarn. Yup, yarn. And we are going to make few holes in the same letter Y cutout. Can you see? We can do so many activities with the same letter Y cutout. I will show you how you can do lacing activity. So take out your yarn and a punching machine and make few holes like this in your letter Y cutout. So now you can see my letter Y is ready, my yarn is ready. See what we have to do. We have to lace this letter Y. We call it lacing activity. Pull it down. Now pull it up. It is very important fine motor activity. You must do it. See? Children will take a lot of time. I'm doing it quickly. Oh my God, I'm loving it. See, I have almost finished my work. And see. Okay. So, see, now letter Y is ready. You can tie a knot here. Okay, now you do it and send it to me or your teacher. Few, now open your English notebook. Let's write letter Y in our notebook. Remember that we don't have to write in first red line. Leave it. And now we are going to write small letter Y. First of all, make a small U-turn, come down, down, down while making a standing line, and again make a small little curve. Let's write it one more time. A small U, come down, touch the red line, and a curve. Correct. Good job. Okay, babies. I am back again with another fun activity. And with me, I have my friend Yana. Yana is going to see who is the best baby. So this is my clip card activity. In this activity, I will show you few pictures and you have to recognize the picture and tell me the correct sound of that picture. And after understanding the sound, you have to click the correct sound. Okay? Let's start. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the first picture?
Yacht.
Yacht. Yacht begins with which sound?
Yeah.
So tell me, is it your sound?
No, ma'am.
Is it your sound?
No, ma'am.
Is it your sound?
Yes, ma'am.
So you need to clip the right sound. Please do it. Well done. So now, baby, tell me, what is the next picture?
Yarn.
Yarn, right. So what is the sound that's coming out of yarn? Tell me the beginning sound.
Yeah.
So, is it here?
No, ma'am.
Is it here?
No, ma'am.
What about this?
Yes, ma'am.
Clip it. Clip the right sound. Oh, correct. Very good. Now, tell me, what can you see on my card?
Apple.
Apple. What is the beginning sound of apple?
A.
Okay, is it a?
No, ma'am.
Is it a?
No, ma'am.
Is it a?
Yes, ma'am.
Please clip the right sound. Well done. Okay, ready again?
Yes, ma'am.
This is little difficult. This is the yellow part of an egg. What is it called?
Yolk.
Wow, excellent. And what is the first sound of yolk?
Yeah.
So clip the right sound. Correct, well done. So parents, you can make as many cards as you want. Please do it this activity. Enjoy.